You've been using a whisk wrong all this time. Let me show you. Let's go. So you've probably been taught to do circles like this. Now I know any professional chef will agree with me. Tilt the bowl back at a 45 degree angle. Put the whisk in. Straight back and forth.
Perfect whipped cream in no time.
You know I love you, and...